To enable or disable next alarm in lock screen, in Samsung Galaxy S9 or S9 Plus. Open settings. From a home screen, swipe up or down from the center of the display to access the apps screen. Tap settings. Tap lock screen and security. Scroll down. Tap clock and face widgets. Tap face widgets. Tap next alarm switch until blue to enable, or tap until gray to disable. Make sure in where to show you choose lock screen. Thank you for watching, have a nice day.